Warning, this video may contain strong language and adult content, not suitable for younger audience. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello, Stone here, and today we are playing Pokemon Unite. Pokemon Unite, if you've never heard of it, is a multiplayer online battle arena, also known as a MOBA. A MOBA is pretty much games like Dota and League. The reason to why I would want to play this game is just because I've always been a fan of Pokemon. I grew up watching Pokemon. My favorite Pokemon game is Emerald. So I thought, why not make a video on this? So what we're doing is I'm going to play three games. Two of them are going to be standard, and the last one is going to be a quick match, just to show you what gameplay is like. Let's get into the video. So, since I've only played a couple hours of the game, I don't really have that much knowledge on the Pokemon. So, as of for right now, Snorlax, which is also my favorite Pokemon, is my main guy right now. And so, yeah, this is just what I'm playing as. I like Snorlax just because he's a tank, and I usually play as a tank. But I like him because I'm able to actually recover my ability. Like, his abilities allow him to recover. So I don't have to worry about trying to go to and fro from the start. Thank you. Someone took Snorlax, so I had to be Greninja. That was the only Pokemon available. This is why you should vary out your playstyle, because I was not equipped with dealing with this guy. I don't remember. I don't know any of his moves or anything. I don't really know how to play it, so you're gonna see exactly what happens when you do not pay attention and you do not think about what you're doing.
Final stretch!